Asked Pooja to come onto the stage. ఇవాళ ఫోటోగ్రాఫర్స్ వరల్డ్ ఫోటోగ్రాఫర్స్ అన్ని మేము అగ్రీ చేసి అందరినీ పిలిచేస్తున్నాం స్టేజ్ మీద. ఒక్కసారి స్టేజ్ సుదర్శన్ గారు ప్లీజ్ ఫర్ ద బ్యూటిఫుల్ లేడీస్ ఆన్ టు ద స్టేజ్. రవి గారు, స్టంట్ మాస్టర్ జాష్ రచ్చ రవి గారు, ప్లీజ్ వెల్కమ్. గట్టిగా మనం చప్పట్లు కొట్టి ఆల్ ది ఈ సినిమా ఆగస్ట్ 23 వచ్చే ఫ్రైడే రిలీజ్. అందరికి నమస్కారం. ఐల్ ట్రై టు బి క్విక్. సో రమకాంత్ సార్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ రమకాంత్ సార్ నాకు బేబీ ఇచ్చినందుకు. బికాజ్ దిస్ క్యారెక్టర్, నిజంగా చెప్తున్నాను, ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ దెర్ ఈస్ ఎవర్ బీన్ ఎ క్యారెక్టర్ లైక్ దిస్ ఇన్ తెలుగు సినిమా టిల్ డేట్. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. దిస్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇస్ యాక్చువల్లీ she grew up without a family, without love, and it's something that I never imagined to happen in my life. So I could not relate to the character, but that was the challenging part, to relate to her, find her quirks and understand how she behaves. So I had quite a few scenes with Bobby Simha Garu, which was an absolute honor for me. He lives up to his hype, like really. On the first day of shoot, he gave me one line of advice which like really stuck with me. It was acting is nothing but understanding and having control over your body. So that one line really stuck with me. Of course, acting comes from within, but that one thing, understanding that what hand movement portrays what emotion, I really, really learned a lot from you, Bobby sir, so thank you. And all of the artists, meeta pani chesi naku chaala aanandam vachindi. Ajay sir, your discipline and dedication to acting is really inspirational. So of course, thank you to the whole team. I really, really hope that you enjoy watching our film as much as we enjoyed shooting it. So to all the technicians, cast and crew, thank you so much. And andariki namaskaram. So I went for my auditions in Mumbai, and I never thought honestly that I would be, you know, doing a movie in Telugu cinema. Thank you to my director, he gave me this chance and he gave me such a beautiful role to play. I feel when a girl or anybody, any actor that comes, they don't get to do so much in one movie, but thanks to my director, he gave me such a different role. And I got to do every little emotion in this movie. So I got to learn so much. Thank you to the entire team. And everyone supported me throughout. And so my character name is Shashi in the movie. And she's a very simple girl. She's just dedicated to her business and how she wants to establish her business. And just from that, three friends come in. And just because of their stupidity, there's so many circumstances that we all have to face in the movie. And through that, like after our climax, the movie just changes the whole plot. And I think everyone will have so much fun, like when they go and watch the movie. Meeru chala happy. Ee cinema lo 23rd August release avutundi. I hope that's right. Please support us, and we all have worked very hard, and I just want that everyone goes out and watches our movie.